over your shoulder shirt. I love this shirt. I've had it for a while. I don't actually remember exactly where I got it, but I know it's from Massimo, and I love Massimo, so. And then I'm sporting these pants. I got these from Thrift Town just a few weeks ago, and I didn't really think that I would like them that much, but I really actually like them a lot. They fit perfectly to me. So that's cool that, you know, sometimes you get something and you're like, oh, it fits now, and oh crap, it doesn't fit later. But sometimes you get something where it doesn't fit at the moment, but like you're like, alright, fine, I'll get it, and then you get it and you're like, oh, it fits. It's great. It's like so perfect. It like goes down as far as I want it to. It's awesome. It's not a color I would usually go for, which is kind of why I didn't want to get it, but I got it anyway because of the fit. So I'm glad I did. And then since I am volunteering today at the hospital, they all have these hospital shoes. I did not get these because of it. I just sort of have them. They are super supportive. So that's good. This is my outfit of the day. Where I got it, I actually don't know where I got the shoe, but I got these two items. And that's not how I'm gonna leave my hair today, because that's a hot mess right there.